Hello, GFA members. My name is Will Thompson, and I work with the law firm of James Bates Brannon Groover, based in Macon, Georgia. I am honored to serve as the 2020 chairman of the GFA Board of Directors, and I look forward to meeting with each of you at our events throughout the year. With the Georgia General Assembly in session, this is an important time for GFA. Though we have continued to grow in our size and impact, GFA staff and leadership are still committed to maintaining Georgia's spot as the number one forestry state in the nation by serving as the premier advocate for forest landowners, forest-based businesses, and forest product manufacturers. This session, our government affairs team is focused on issues that provide direct value to all members by enhancing markets for forest products, encouraging sensible taxes and regulations, and protecting private property rights. I hope that you will stay up to date on all activity under the Gold Dome through our Capitol Forestry Reports. And if you haven't, please register to attend Forestry Day at the Capitol on February 11th in Atlanta. This is a great opportunity for the entire forestry community to speak with one voice. I look forward to seeing you there.